Situation zum sensationellen Sieg. Was geht dir jetzt gerade durch den Kopf, so 2 Minuten nach dem Spielschluss?
Ja, ich habe schon vor dem Spiel gesagt, probieren wir zu Hause noch immer unbesiegbar zu bleiben. Und das haben wir jetzt gezeigt mit 4 Spielen, 4 Siegen zu Hause. Und obwohl Genf ungeschlagen war, wir haben wieder mal bewiesen, dass wir zu Hause jeden können schlagen können. Oh, this you crazy mother!
As usual, you were also a big scorer tonight. Tonight was a special night for you as well, right?
Yeah, I mean, we were struggling a little bit to score, and I just felt the need to step up. I made a couple of shots early on, and it got me going, and my teammates were looking for me. So without them, I wouldn't be able to capitalize.
For you, is this just another win, or is it like a special win now against you?
I mean, it's always another win because, you know, you got a lot of games, it's a long season, but it's great to come out and be one of the better teams in the league. They play very well. They have a great group of guys, a lot of talent, and to be able to come out and beat them means a lot for our team.
How did you like the crowd tonight?
Huh?
The crowd, how did you like the crowd?
The crowd was great, as always. The crowd has yet to fail me, you know. I love the environment here, and I love the energy everybody brings to the game, and you know, it keeps us going in tough times.
Yeah. Congratulations, man.
Thank you.